here I am back in the YouTube video. Well, actually, this is one of many. I just am like an extreme perfectionist, so my posting what I'm editing until it's like pristine and cut perfect. Anyway, so yeah, I'm here and I'm just gonna update you guys and let you guys know some things real quick and then bounce back into the flow of things. So without further ado, here's my YouTube video. Sorry. This video is probably gonna be deeper than I want it to be and than you expect it to be. So be ready for that.
Who's probably gonna sin again? Lord, forgive me.
There's limitless possibilities to what can happen in 1 minute, let alone your life. If you pay attention, you'll see the little things that are like reminders. You know, I'm literally living and ruining the life that I want to live. Whatever that is for you, you're gonna make it hard.
Look inside of my soul and you can find gold and maybe get rich.
Trinidad
James in 4 weeks, but now my album platinum and shit. So what, y'all keep the numbers. I'm more than another statistic, but nigga, this courage.
What makes me the happiest? Listening to music, having open space.
I'm back at this money, teabagging your honey. You thought I was fresh off the yard. Don't brag to me, tell me you're lightweight. They tell me you're nice and I'm lightweight. Go give me a knife, you're looking like steak. And when the stakes are high, I stake out for days.
Anyway, so really, what I want y'all to know is that I am gonna be doing this YouTube stuff. This is actually something that I'm happy to be a part of. It really is a way of me coping with my life. I don't know if that makes sense. Never let him see your
friend. What the fuck?
YouTube is not all that I've been doing. It's definitely another way for me to spread my creative energy, for lack of better terms. So let me show you.
Allow me to show you something.
All of the creative things that I do are to take strides towards my mental health. For YouTube, I honestly want to showcase the things that I like to watch, the people that I love to be around. So I'm hoping that with YouTube, we pray that we find a way. Oh my god. Am I like doing a notepad here? Because, girl, I cannot, I don't have a one track line. Like, I can't. I talked about that. Not a lot of people know this, but I also am an intuitive humor, a humor empath, psychic, whatever you want to call it. But it's not really anything that I really planned to showcase on YouTube. A lot of like aiding and healing work, balancing your chakras. I've talked to many spirit guides, ancestors, and when I say ancestors, I mean like dead people. Like, it's crazy. I do a lot of stuff with that, and I don't know when I will show you guys that, but I hope that one day I do. But mostly, I've realized that I've had a lot of negative and toxic energies around me. People, places, things. Energy is fluid. It literally can take the form of anything. I just haven't been doing a good job of regulating what is in my aura. So I've really been on like this docile, like inward stage of like what's working, what's not working. Realizing the people that have good intentions for me and the people that have bad intentions for me. And figuring out how to make that all come together. You know?
Anyway.
That made no sense. Hope that this video was informational for you guys. I know that it probably isn't interesting to hear somebody talk about themselves. I feel like a lot of people have this picture painted of me, don't really understand what they're looking at. So, yes, thank you, you guys. Like, share, and subscribe. Do what you have to do. Honestly, I just hope that you're living your best life. Have a good one. I don't fucking know. Bye.